using the Ferrari for advertising.
Right, yeah, it's a pretty good size steel rack. Because I have a spare drive here, but but LS is, I mean, you know, your base truck LS is 285. So.
It actually has like a shape to it.
Oh, so you just need to actually get it.
Yeah. Papa?
Yeah, look at that.
It's the same car and dad is the car. Papa. That would mean...
Ends up taking over. All right, fine. I'll give you one.
Thank you.
I can remember.
This would probably be my dad's favorite golf.
Yeah, this is all over around here.
Take a picture.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I agree, you don't see many of them.
You don't see many of them, but I heard that they can get pretty quick at the dead in the day.
If they have the
I have no idea what else.
Well, I think they had
the hat. Were they a hot rod or what?
And did they come stock with the Continental for that?
The Deluxe model.
Yeah, the Deluxe model did.